Good morning. There's a lot of random noise. I think it's because she was coloring as you were singing.
Good morning. Welcome to Brian and Carrie in the Morning. Just so you know, today is special episode number 7, Keys to Having a Quality Mindset Now and Always.
Yeah, because you can carry it into the future.
It's going to be a barn burner, hashtag that right now.
I'm doing what I promised I was going to do. I meant to do it before. I'm setting my alarms on my watch, so it's going to tell me when it's showtime.
You're so smart.
So I got that one. I got the showtime, and then it's going to tell me. And then the other one I needed was, hold on. I needed the end of showtime. Because, you know, we're not savvy enough to have calculators in our, not calculators, what do you call
them? Clocks.
Clocks.
We're by ourselves. Can I just say really fast that I know what Lima is here.
I know, aren't you supposed to be in class?
I think she's done for the day. Rhonda La Rochelle Mueller is here.
It's been so long.
Fundry's here, Daniel Osborne's here. If you're here, make yourself known.
Hi everybody.
How many wins did you used to have?
Right, like for example, your wins might not be related to your work day out in the world. They might be more related to your home life. And so, therefore, it might take a little bit more work to, like, when I say more work, actually purposefully thinking about your current wins as relates to your current life.
Absolutely.
You know, like, I had a client who I was talking about this with, and they were talking about the decline. You have something in your eye?
I'm just laughing because every time somebody scratches their eye, because they make this face. Am I alone? Do y'all make that face?
I was
Hashtag that face.
I was talking with a client who was experiencing some declines in patients in their clinic. And, you know, obviously that's a reality. Just stay at place in whatever, stay home, lockdown. I don't know what they're called
anymore.
Shelter
in place.
But, you know, they're actually
coming very quickly.
They're called, I'm excited. Anyways, but I said to them, I was like, we got to stop focusing on what your normal wins would have been.
Yeah.
We have to reframe it. What are your wins now?
Right.
So,
it's so interesting.
They recorded the music video, or at least parts of it last night. And I saw it this morning on somebody's page. Basically, what they were pumping out this to everybody in Miami-Dade who they could get access to,
yep,
was basically saying at 10 p.m. last night, they were asking everybody in this area to open their doors, get out on their balconies, and crank the song.
Yeah.
So, like, imagine it for a second, right? Like, in this whole area, like, you have this song, I Believe That We Will Win, pumping through the streets of Miami, yeah, right? And I'm just like, what?
But that's how they record the video for it.
Yeah.
And the video is during the pandemic.
And he's like, the video is going to be like, by the people, for the people. I got goosebumps.
Yeah.
Like, I'm just like, so.
Bless you, Maya.
I was like, it was so amazing. Like, you got to go check it out on our pages. Share it out.
Agreed. 100%. You know, he really is a wonderful man. I mean, he's.